what's up? This is Josh the Phone Guy. And finally again, you're driving with the phone guy. So I had to wear my sunglasses because I don't be blinded. And I think I got some kind of color filtering going on here. Because color looks kind of funny, but it's kind of good. You look handsome. Well, today is, this is May now, near the end of May. In the very end. Yeah, a lot of times when I don't vlog, it's because I'm a little too busy, or I'm nothing to vlog about, or things aren't going good. Well, that's what, in this case, it's what it's been. Things aren't been going too good. I am at the point where I'm scrambling to survive, scared in my mind, and worried, and the job I've had for the last almost 2 years now, which was like, you know, or more than 2 years, if you count my whole film career in general, like since 2009. So my last 6 years has been all about cell phones and, you know, primarily starting out with the flash of the cell phones, Cricket, and all that. That doesn't, you know, because the technology industry changes, that's no longer a possibility. There is no more flashing a Cricket or flashing any carrier. And, you know, it's done me good. I made, you know, I've survived. I've made some good money and had some good experiences, some real good experiences, and met good people and all that doing the phone business. But I have to, you know, let it soak in that the phone guy Josh doesn't exist anymore. There is no phone guy Josh. Phones are not my savior anymore. I need to find something new, and I probably should have done it all along. I should have probably been working on that from the get-go, because I seen it coming way ahead of time. But of course, you know, anything good and that prosperous, you don't want to see it end. You don't want to realize that, you know, something's changing and you're not going to be able to do what you've been doing for so long, you know. I guess that's me. Stubbornness and wanting to change. No Leo, can I say. But I feel like I wish I could go back again. Definitely, I wish I could go, you know, reverse time and go back even 6 months ago and make some serious, you know, effort to change things and steer, you know, things in a different direction before the money ran out. I really do. Because it's a lot harder to do now. A lot harder and a lot scarier. And I'm a smart guy, but I haven't really set down, because I don't have a support system really too, I guess, in a way. People who have similar experiences, if I could sit down and talk to them and know how I'm going to handle this. I guess I'm more so just hoping for that miracle, and miracles don't happen like that, but for some reason I think it will. That's what I'm hoping. So I'm sorry I haven't, like, vlogged. You know, I'm sorry to you, because you guys don't care or not, you know. Because it's not, it's just about talking about me, it's for me, you know. But I'm sorry for myself that I haven't been, you know, keeping up with this vlog thing at all. And I even got a video camera now too, but I'm not using it, I'm using the phone right now. Because the video camera has this autofocus that just doesn't work right, so. Anyway, I'm driving back to my friend Liz's. Drive back to West Side Fresno. I just can just get this video edited and posted tonight. It's like, get done with, you know, we'll see. Or maybe just never get posted at all. So, for now, I usually say for now it's goodbye for the phone guy, but I wish I didn't say that anymore. We should be my sign off now. Please, some suggestions, people, please. Say goodbye from Josh, guy. Goodbye from the lonely, desperate, sad, fucking pathetic guy. I don't know. For now, it's goodbye from Josh. Keep on trucking. I don't know what to say. Peace out.